No seatbelt, no doors, no speed limits. But open track day has its risks. Let's back it up a bit. Corey Parrish was testing his new toy, a Suzuki GSX-R 1000 on an open racetrack. It's a chance to take his bike to the limit. But the problem with pushing your limits is that sometimes you meet them. And if you think the guy in orange is Corey, you've got another thing coming. That motorcycle in the face gave Corey a concussion and a dislocated shoulder, and a great home movie.